Oyster. It looks like you've come to school straight out of bed.
Actually, I have. I got up so late that there was no time to even have a bath. I just put on my school clothes and rushed to school.
Ooh, Oyster, there's a horrible smell coming from your mouth. Did you at least brush your teeth before coming to school?
No.
Professor, Oyster has not brushed his teeth today.
Oh, Cat, you are such a tattler. You should have announced it over a loudspeaker.
Oyster, is it true that you have not brushed your teeth?
Yes, but Professor, I brushed my teeth last night before going to bed. Why do we have to keep brushing our teeth again and again?
When we eat something, or even when we sleep, a layer of bacteria covers our teeth. This bacteria layer is called plaque. We brush our teeth twice a day to remove the plaque. Do you know what happens if we don't remove it?
No.
You get cavities, and then you have to go to the dentist. You don't like going to the dentist, do you?
No, I hate going to the dentist. I will never forget to brush my teeth again.
Come along, children, around the bonfire. Let's sit around the fire and sing and dance. Who wants to sing first?